Let's see, Governor Nyesom Wike of Rivers on Thursday don't approve the payment of the monthly minimum wage of 30,000 naira to workers for the state public service. The approval day one special announcement when Mr. Paulinus Nsiri, the state commissioner for Informate and Communicate, he say SLSC, Nyesom Wike, he don't approve the payment of the minimum wage of 30,000 naira every month as salary for employees of the Rivers State Public Service with the salary adjustment when Mr. the federal government they approve.